Hey guys, thank you for watching. It's been a long time since I made the video, my worst quality video ever. And today, I feel like making a video about Royale online, but and then I feel like making Minecraft Pocket Edition for you guys. It's been a long time since I made Minecraft Pocket Edition video. Now we're getting into one of my worlds. I don't know what world we're going to. On the Skywars map. The map name is Skywars, but I think I'm going to give the name Royale Arena. Hey, wait, that's a name from Clash Royale. Maybe I'm going to call it Royale Skywars. That sounds better. Sorry about the lag, guys. I'm recording from my phone again, and I'm recording on higher quality by this time. Maybe okay, it's raining. I hate raining. Okay, I hate the lag. Okay, lag is going to be gone. Okay, the lag is happening. Okay, this map is basically a red versus blue map, and I'm just making a quick review. I'm not fighting anyone because I don't know this map from Minecraft Pocket Edition Master, that is MCP Master. Okay, you can download MCP Master on iOS or Android. Now, as you can see here, we have 9. It is a okay archer, and this one is Barbarian. I think Barbarian is better than but why does it use iron? It's the same as the blue one, and we have Minecraft. I don't want to like Minecraft, too lazy. I just want to walk around. Maybe I will delete this map afterwards. That is like after I'm making like a server for everyone to play, I will delete this map. It's been like 2 months since I have it on this map. I have like 19 wolves. Okay, I don't want to kill this map. Is really cool, guys. You can just you can try out this map and download it from SP Master. And so, guys, thanks for watching, guys. Wait. So, thanks for watching, guys. Look at my dragon armor. It's really cool. Look at that. Hey, guys, thanks for watching, guys. And please subscribe and like. And I want to make a cut up there. Please, do you want me to make a daily video? From Tuesday to Friday, I will make a daily video if you guys want that video. So, and sorry about my bad English. And hey, Mr. Sheep. So, bye-bye.